Hello folks, I found this in a field while walking the dog the other day here in Antrim in Northern Ireland. It's a spongy sort of material, and as you see when you put your foot on it, there's like a smoke blows out of it. Just wondering what it is it a fungus, or has it dropped down from outer space, or where has it came from? Not the most beautiful looking item, but just curious what it is. If anyone knows, maybe they could give me a shout. Anyone into that sort of thing? Thank you.